Hey guys, so what we have here is a eBay comic book grab bag. So already, it's a lot of shifting in here. A lot of shifting. So, but I just ordered this maybe like 2 weeks ago. Look at this label. This label looks like it's been aged for, I don't know how long. I mean, this yellowing here, the smudges. But I just wanted to point that out. So the box has damage to the corners because of our lovely delicate postal service. That's why you need to package things properly. So let's see what we have here. So, like I said, I ordered this about 2 weeks ago. And we will see what is happening here. So let's see what we got in this eBay comic book grab bag. I see paper, and yet it was still shifting inside. Okay. Paper bag. Inside of a plastic bag, and then some paper on top of it, and they were shifting around. The comics were shifting around. The comics were shifting around. And I already see bent corners and all that, and it's bent. You can see there's a bow in the. Now it's straight. Try to get this in frame here. Looks like that's the best I'm going to be able to do there. There we go. All right. Ooh, we got a gold foil one there. I thought that was some kind of damage, but it was. It's the graphic. That's what you call good graphic printing right there. Green Lantern 46. Superman looks like a foil. Yeah, definitely damage. Even waviness. I mean, how long did the label have to sit in, I don't know, the sun or whatever to get its yellowing effect? I already have most of these. So this eBay has a lot of reviews. I mean, a lot of reviews, and this is their packaging. I mean, I don't understand that. I mean, this stack from here is just like an impression, just dented. I think I messed that up actually. I think I was putting it upside down. Yeah. I was. So bagging boards do not protect comics from everything. And that's it. I think that Green Lantern was the best one in the pack. All right, guys. Thanks. Take care. Stay tuned for more.